This is everything in the 1.6 live stream in under 3 minutes. Starting with the characters, we have Ruan Mei, who is an Ice Harmony character that boosts allies' damage and weakness break efficiency. Next, we have Dr. Ratio, who is an imaginary Hunt DPS character that can also launch follow-up attacks for extra damage. Then, we have Shui Yi as the new 4-star. She's a Quantum Destruction character that can ignore weakness types with her ultimate. The banners for the first half will feature Ruan Mei, Blade, Shui Yi, March 7th, and Ting Yun, while the banners for the second half will feature Dr. Ratio, Kafka, Su Shang, Natasha, and Hook. Next, there will be a new Trailblaze Continuance quest that will unlock a new weekly Swarm boss. Then for events, we have a Creature Development event, a new Simulated Universe DLC similar to the Swarm Disaster, and the Virtual Ascent Venture Battle event. The Planar Fissure and Realm of the Strange events are also returning in 1.6. And we will also be introducing the new endgame mode of Pure Fiction, which focuses on gaining points for defeating the most amount of enemies as possible. Then for Memory of Chaos, we're also going to be getting stages 11 and 12 added, and each new phase of Memory of Chaos and Pure Fiction will last for 6 weeks as opposed to 2, and a new phase of one of them will start every 2 weeks on a rotating schedule. Then as well for Pure Fiction, clearing stage 2 will also give players a free copy of Lynx, so that's another healer accessible for players. And not only that, MOC will also just be getting a bunch of quality of life upgrades, which is super nice for a lot of players. And lastly, not only for 1.6 will we be getting a free 10 pull, but every player at the start of Dr. Ratio's banner is going to get a free copy of Dr. Ratio, which is absolutely huge. And at the very end of the live stream, they did give us a big teaser into a lot of the faces we're going to be seeing once we finally arrive in Panacone. And the characters they showed were Sunday, Robin, Misha, Firefly, Gallagher, Duke Inferno, Sam, Adventurine, Black Swan, Sparkle, and Acheron. So that is everything that was shown in the version 1.6 livestream. If you enjoyed the video, definitely be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and ring that notification bell. But with that, I will see you all next time.